Prime Minister Boris Johnson's mother died. Prime Minister Boris Johnson's mother, Charlotte Johnson Wahl, died in London Hospital on Monday evening. She was 79 years old. Johnson Wahl, a skilled painter, died suddenly and quietly, according to a statement sent to the Telegraph by her family. Her death cause was not disclosed immediately. The Prime Minister characterized his mom as the family supreme authority at the Conservative Party's 2019 annual conference, teaching her to think that same significance, equal dignity, equal value for all people on the world are equal. Lady Margaret Hall, Oxford University, awarded Johnson Wahl her undergraduate degree after she married Stanley Johnson in 1963. Before divorcing in 1979, the couple had four children. Johnson Wahl married U.S. professor Nicholas Wahl in 1988, according to the source. Johnson Wahl was renowned for painting her portrait but also for painting cityscapes and landscapes. Johnson Wahl had been diagnosed with Parkinson's disease at age 40, and her painting was impaired by the condition.